Hello guys, I'm Graham from Belgium Homebrew and this is a taste test video of Rodenbach, it's Belgium, it's a bit darker beer, a bit of a red color you might say. So yes, it is a good beer, I can assure you that. You can see it's very dark, it's a very dark beer. I would have a light, but I forgot it, maybe this, but I don't know how you can. No, it's be out of focus. Lots of carbonation, of course, it's a thin can. It says maturation in oak vats. It's been in oak barrels for aging, or like you would say in Dutch, reep in eiken vaten. For the guys of you who want me to do a beer review in Dutch, please let me know in the comments below. And subscribe above if you like my videos. I have a lot of other videos on my channel, and there's more coming up. It's very malty. You can say it's very, very sweet, lots of sugar you can taste, very sweet, yes, you can, that be from the oak barrels, vats, you can taste it of course, smells very good. I'm doing something new today, if it works out I'll do it when I brew my easy home brew from Brewfair, that's the Belgian company for beer making kits, from all grain to partial extract and a lot of other stuff. I'm making a pils, a lager for you guys, or pilsner like you can say. It's 4.2 or 4.5 ABV probably, but yes, I hope that turns out. A while ago I made a cider that turned out really great, but there was one problem. Really good beer. There was one bit of problem. I used the bottles to get carbonation in it, and the caps weren't entirely of metal, aluminium, and they burst. I've got one good bottle, the other two were flat, and you also could taste the yeast. So I ain't gonna do a taste test on that. Instead I'm doing this Rodenbach. It's a dark beer, not too dark, not brown or so, it's more to the red of it. Maybe you can see here on my cell phone cam, if I held against the light, nice lacing on it, and that's my lamb that just died again, And there it is again. So, yes. This was the taste test video. Lots and lots of other videos coming up. The next week I'm going on vacation to England, to Oakley and Bedfordshire, and I'll visit the brew shop there. It's called the Happy Brewery in Bedford. Something new. Look around, maybe take some cans of liquid malt extract and other stuff. And of course I'll let someone else try there of my beer, and if they agree I'll film it and I'll post it up next week. So I'm Bram from Belgium Home Brew. If you like my videos, please subscribe above, leave comments below or a video response, and be sure to pass my videos around. Thanks for watching, guys.